Hi guys. Yeah, I needed yesterday. So sorry about that, but I needed just to relax. I did almost every single thing of the laundry except for the big blankets. What did I do? I ordered my hobby journals and I did the dishes and I made food. Didn't make my food. And then I went to bed around midnight and I got up this morning 9 o'clock. Yeah, I feel good about it. Today I have been uploading the vlog. The vlog is up early, very early. It was up before noon. Clock right now is 10 minutes to 12. I think I uploaded about a little bit to 11. So that's up. And did some research. Went down and got some snacks. And I even got the first of the Easter eggs candy for this year. You probably remember them from last year. It's the egg-shaped chocolate-covered marzipan. You know what it is. With the nougat in the middle. I can show them when I get downstairs or when I eat them. I can show you. But I am up here because I want to make some cards. Or mats. I can't speak to that. Cut up the cardstock and fold it and put it in bags. That's what I'm trying to say. And I have turned off both of my computers downstairs because they need a break. They have been running for 24 hours. Several days in a row and they need a break. So I'm going to give them about 6 hours break. And then I'm going to start them up again. What I'm going to do with those for those days is actually pretty simple. I am having my computers do not only editing, but they are doing some program I'm running to try to figure some things out. So I require them to run 24/7. Unless I stop running the programs, which I can't. It doesn't do anything. I just like to have them running in the background. But it takes a lot of power off the computer and I need them to give the break so they don't burn out because I have a lot of stuff laying on my computers and I have no place to put it. So one of the first things I'm gonna order when I get salary is an external hard drive, probably a 4 terabyte hard drive, because I have 1 terabyte on my laptop and I have 800 gigabyte on my main computer, the one with the tower. So 4 terabyte should be fine. So let me get started up here. Let's hope we get a lot of stuff done today. A lot of stuff. I will say one thing. Remember I showed you a clip a while back where Trump was in Home Alone? Well, there is another movie or TV series he's actually mentioned in. The Witches of Warren Manor. The one with the show called Witch War. The hostess of the show says something like, well, that's why Trump has his own show, to make him funny of himself. Go watch that one. That was a fun one. The Charmed and the Witch War episode, which is Mm. What is that? It's probably episode. So I found a clip on YouTube. This is the guy that uploaded it, so don't judge me. It's about a minute in, so let me press play.
At the mouth to humiliate themselves on national television, and they are, then demons are an easy mark.
Upper level humans.
Donald Trump has his own show. Just be patient.
Just say, Home Alone 2, Season 6, Episode 21. Which war? I better get started. Can't talk the entire day away. So I thought I might actually bring something up. The 50 subscriber giveaway has been drawn. Just saying, it has already been drawn long ago. Because I can see people still think that the 50 subscriber haven't been drawn. It has. I just need the person to get back to me. But there is still the 100 subscriber giveaway, and you need to go. Here's the thing, very clear instructions. When you are done watching this video all the way to the end, there will be a link somewhere on the screen saying giveaway video or giveaway, probably around here, I guess, or here. That's the one you click on. Then it will bring you to the giveaway video for 100 subscriber, and then you comment on that one. And before you think, oh, I just write that I subscribe, or you write a participate or whatever it's called. I want to be a part of this giveaway. That's fine. But when we get to 100 and they go in and say, oh, I want to pick out or whatever, however I'm going to do it next time. Then I go in and check on who you are subscribed to. And if I don't find my name there, then you're not getting it. Just saying. So, that's how you need to do it. Again, by the end of the video, I need to concentrate here just a second. Whew. That was a little bit close. Close enough for me not even be able to see with my glasses. In case. By the end of the video, all the way to the end, link shown by a video image, click on it, go to the video and follow the instruction, comment below, Hit the subscribe button and the like button and the bell for notification. And you are entered. I pay for the shipping when we get to that point. So, to talk some about something else, we are apparently open up by Monday. Not for work, but still. Denmark is being opened up by Monday. So that means all the smaller shops can open up. The gathering outside, which were at 5 people, is now at 25. Some schools has been opened up in some areas where others have not because of the numbers for the people that has been carrying the virus and are carrying the virus. So it's all up to the numbers. But there's going to be a press meeting. As far as everyone says, it's 5:30 in the afternoon today. There's going to be the final press meeting about what that's going to happen. And I would like to go down and watch that on my computer. And the clock right now is what? 2:30. So, I'm going to take a stack of cards with me downstairs together with bags. And sit downstairs and fold the rest. If you remember, there was 3 boxes over there. It turns out the top one was only 3Ds that needs to be cut out. The two lower boxes was cardstock with 3Ds. And it seems like they all has already been cut. Seems like it. Don't hang me up on it. So the only thing that needs to be cut up is actually 3Ds, then bend them and put them into bag. So I'm gonna pack up a box and some bags and some empty boxes and go downstairs. I'm bad. That's it. I'm bad. Because I didn't do a thing. Got down here. I still need to go out and get my laundry, which I'm trying to dry. And got some food. Watched a couple of videos. Watched some YouTube videos, answered some comments, and all that kind of fun stuff. Meow! 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 I've seen you. Just saying, guys. The boy wants his pets. And I did not manage to do anything at all. Which is a problem, because right now the clock is 20 minutes to 10 in the evening. And tomorrow I need to go over and help a guy out. So I'm not entirely sure what in the heck I'm going to do. I think I'm going to see if I can stash all of this in the cabinet. Hey! Hi! In the cabinet down here, because this box do not have a lid, so I don't want hello there, hi, very, very distracting. So I don't want the cats to jump into the box. Kinko already tried a couple of times, but I managed to catch him before he did it every single time. It's just one of those days. But I did get a good box made upstairs, which I'm glad for. Yay! I've had you. So, I am gonna spend the rest of the evening hanging out with my kitty cats. Making a shopping list for this first. And I do mean, also mean, make them hopefully a meal plan for next month. And then I want to get to bed. Because I actually need to be early up tomorrow. So, thank you for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, little bell for notification. Throw in that like. I'll see you tomorrow. Good night.